I made this beautiful boat neck top with open sleeves and cord design, and I shared with you on English as well as Hindi channel. It is a stylish top appreciated by all and very beautiful for outdoors, parties, social gatherings. But I realized during lockdown that this top has one big problem, that is its cords, and it is not very comfortable to wear all day at home. And the open sleeves with the cords, they were a little trouble, so I stitched them together from top, overlapping one part on the other. But here I showed you this style so that if you don't want open sleeves, you can stitch them back from the top side, right? But we are using an elastic, and we are slightly altering this design just for the sake of comfort. Style would be same, but it will be very comfortable to wear at home as well as for style, and we will not compromise any style thing, right? So we are mixing comfort and style. So I remove this side stitch, the sleeves that I stitched from the top. I open the seams, and if you want to close the open sides, you can make a stitch this way, right? So here we have open sleeves and this neck. We remove the string, we remove the cords. One cord was in the front neck, one on the back side, and one cord on each of the sleeves. Now measure the head circumference. Generally for an adult it is 21 or 22 inches. You can keep it about 4 inches more or same, and the bicep measurement is 10. I measure the elastic. This is 1/4 inch elastic, so I keep about 11 inch elastic length. We need two pieces for two sleeves, and one 22 or 24 inch long elastic for the neckline. I'm using a safety pin. Insert the elastic in the pin, and starting from one side, to check how we made this top, you can check the description and watch the easy tutorial that I shared with you earlier. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. So here we insert the elastic. It is a simple process, but it will make this top super comfortable and very beautiful. Once you finish the front neck, same way, this front neck is done. Now you even the gathers and now we don't want to get confused with the sleeves, so I pin the sleeves on the table, and this is the back side of the neckline. We had simply folded about half inch of the fabric, or half or 1 inch of the fabric on the neckline. So we insert that elastic inside and come out on the other side where we started. Now join the elastic from the side. I'm using a pin right now. Now spread the gathers. This way, some people, some of you had complained that this dress doesn't have shoulders. It doesn't have shoulders due to one reason, because of its style, its design and the cords. But when you put the elastic in the neckline, the boat neckline, then this shoulder problem will also be covered, because elastic will hold the dress in its place. You don't have to adjust the cords, right? Now we insert the elastic in the sleeves. Same way, simple insert from one side and bring it out from the other side. Pin the elastic and it will be stitched later on. This elastic will hold the sleeves and neck in its place. This sleeve is open from the top. So if you want, you can make a middle stitch, but that is optional. Same way, insert the elastic in the bottom of the other sleeve. Elastic length was 11 inches. After inserting the elastic in the other sleeve also, our dress will look something like this. Either you can join the elastic ends using a sewing machine or with a needle. To join the elastic, remove the pin and overlap the elastic ends on each other. Make a simple stitch to join them together. In fact, make one or two stitches. You can use zigzag stitch also, or a buttonhole stitch. I'm using Usha Genome Stitch Magic, but you can use any sewing machine. Now spread the gathers evenly so that this white elastic is not visible. It should be completely covered. Once both the ends are met, you can make a small one single stitch to keep the sleeve in place so that it doesn't move from its place later on. One simple hack but very useful I'm sharing, that the cord that we had taken initially, this we will attach again. So I take this cord and tie it on the elastic and just make a bow. So you don't have to adjust the cord this way. It will stick like this. Simply make a small stitch joining the ends of the sleeve so that the elastic is not visible. Got it? If you didn't understand, then please ask me in the comment section. And the neck, what we can do, we can use either the same method what you use for the sleeves, that you bring it from the elastic, under the elastic, and then make a tie and make a bow. Or simply make a stitch about 2 inch or 3 inch on the shoulders. So some of you who had the trouble that this dress doesn't have a shoulder, we want a shoulder also. So this stitch, this 2 or 3 inch stitch, will solve your shoulder stitch problem, right? And you can remove it if you don't like to have a shoulder in this dress. Anyway, it won't make a big difference. It will give a boat-like dress. So it is about 3 inch. And on each side of the neckline, I have tied this and neck is ready. Now the other sleeve, here also I put this cord. Take the midpoint of the cord and put it under the elastic. Make a knot and stitch. This is a simple hack, but this top will be upcycled and you can use it again beautifully. So this is the ultimate dress, a beautiful boat neck, elastic neck with open sleeves. If you want me to make more of your designs, please join the Patreon account. Link is in the description. Take care. Goodbye.